everybody. We're live and we're back in Steelport. You know what happens when the light turns green? You gotta go. Oh no! Okay, well, I don't think that was supposed to happen. Let us just safely pull over to the side of the road here. My God. Well, that must be a new record. We were like, what, maybe 5-10 seconds into our video before we already witnessed a hit and run. You can go around, good sir. There you go. Thank you. Okay. Well, with that being said, let's bring up our missions book. Let's talk to our boy Pierce and see what we got next.
Going to the airport.
Think I found us a new place.
Pierce, you were supposed to be looking for Lauren, not going house.
Sorry.
See, that's the beauty of this place. It's owned by the Morningstar.
All right. I'm listening.
The Morningstar have a penthouse downtown where they're throwing some big party for their global contacts.
And their real estate agent will be there?
Real funny. I was gonna say we crash the party, kill the Morningstar, and keep the place for the Saints. Ha!
Okay. What's the plan?
The Saints will be downstairs until you can unlock the elevator for them to come up.
Wait. If I can't go up, then how will I... Oh, right. Penthouse.
That's right. Meet me at the airport.
Oh, we getting there, Pierce. Hope y'all are enjoying the new series. And that among our old series that are also going up. Y'all already know what the routine is. If you're checking us out live on Twitch right now, welcome. Welcome. All the Twitch homies in the chat. If you're checking out the video on YouTube after the fact, head over to our Twitch channel, twitch.tv/JoeEnigma54, and give us a follow. And if you're watching on YouTube also, please leave a like, subscribe to the channel if you're new, and smash that notifications bell. That way you are always notified whenever a new video goes up. That was nice. That was nice. Hope you're loving the Saints Mobile right now. We went and customized this in our last video. Oh, that was close. Okay, hold on. That ain't gonna take us where we need to go. Already fucking up. Sorry, sir. We were off to a hot start and we nearly come to a halt. And yes, I know it's a little boring because I don't have the music going on right now, but that's how we roll right now. When we feel like listening to the radio or some music, I will turn the radio on like after we do missions and all that, just so we can hear whatever crazy news report comes on. But I'm gonna try and limit the radio a bit, just because. Well, I mean, y'all already know how it is when you get hit with those copyright strikes. It can be a real pain in the ass. I don't know why we go that way when we can come this way. There we go. And we're ready. Let's take us over a penthouse. Hey, don't stop the party. They're definitely playing some pitbull.
What you thinking?
Party.
Some asshole is in my pool.
The crew's ready downstairs. Say the word and we crash the party.
Let's do it.
Oh, yeah. And if I do remember, I believe we do get some very good music to be causing some destruction.
All right.
Here we go,
clear.
Baby.
I've got to start thinking through these plans.
I'm living in that 21st century. Doing something mean to it.
Anybody you ever seen do it. Screams from the haters. Got a nice ring to it. I guess every superhero need his theme music.
I have his theme music. No one man should have all that power.
As soon as I find a bloke with a lift code, I'll unlock it.
Just give the word.
Wrong one. There we go.
down to the lift.
Who wants some?
You really want to play that game, sweetheart?
Fine. Code's 3131. Just watch the jacket.
The wrong customers right now. Ain't no need for me to kill him. His own boys will do that.
I'm not a good fight.
Sorry. Sorry, horse. He can kiss my whole ass.
Now this is more my speed.
Got him.
Egotistic, he knows he's so fucking gifted. I just needed time alone with my own thoughts. Got treasures in my mind, but couldn't open up my own vault. I feel like creativity, purity, and honesty is honestly being crowded by these grown thoughts. Reality is catching up with me.
Oh, I see
here. My inner child, I'm fighting for custody.
But these are the things they entrust me. Never mind, I got him. Down at my diamond and crush the piece. One man should have all that power. Clock's ticking at discount hours. Why did I say discount? Oh my god.
That's what happens when you fire Saint.
Ah! Yeah. Oh well, this will get. Excuse me.
Translation with a whole fucking nation.
They
say I was the abomination of Obama's nation.
Oh, my balls! The first nut shot in pistol assault. Sack tapping his bad boots, kid. That's crazy. Oh, good night, girl. Oh, she's done now. Who's on the floor? Okay. Well, apparently that enemy's just up and left. Oh well.
Nothing some explosives can't handle.
I don't have explosives though.
That was a sad excuse for a fight.
Oh. Oh, okay, got it.
This is some serious loot. Bastards won't go quietly.
What the hell's going on over there?
Oh, hello. Eat it! Got him.
Ready for the grand entrance?
We're coming up. Keep the door clear. Jumping out the window.
There we go.
What's the plan here?
Here Team comes
Robbie
the crew.
Our new flat.
Easy enough.
Let's go, boys. Oh, holy shit.
Like
excuse me. What are you doing?
Shit, good shot. Shawnee, how's it coming?
Good news? We cleared him out. Bad news! The boys are saying this place is rigged to blow.
Bloody hell.
Where's
what?
That guy in the helicopter going?
He'll know how to disarm this place.
Then try not to kill him.
In the loop. I'm going for it. Oh. Oh. Hurry up! Hurry up! Come on! Oh my god. Oh, well. I fucked that up. Okay. I was holding right trigger for the longest time until I realized that's not how you go forward.
What do I look like, the damn maid?
Look, a simple fucking no would have sufficed.
We're sitting on a bomb here and you're making jokes.
Oh, well, I'm down, Kitty.
Oh, man. Oh, shit. Are they firing rockets at me? Nope. Nice try. I ain't doing that. Oh, fuck. Really? Well, I'm just gonna... I mean, we're gonna fail anyway, because we can't follow him. Yep. Yep. Go ahead. There we go. Okay. Well, evidently, if you didn't know, helicopters are... much more, they're much more, what's the word I'm looking for? They're much more, volatile.
Where's that guy in the helicopter going?
He'll know how to disarm this place.
Then try not to kill him.
GTA. That's okay. I'll just try and kill myself. There we go. Going for it! Okay, you know what it was? It was the music. Right, that's what threw us off. No need for it. We're already gonna get hit hard with copyrights anyway. Oh, by the way, while I'm thinking of it now.
What do I look like, the damn maid?
Look, a simple fucking no would have sufficed.
We're sitting on a bomb here and you're making jokes.
Oh, well, well, down, Kitty.
But anyway, while I'm thinking of it, I also started a new series on the PlayStation right now, in the lead up to the release of the definitive edition of Mafia. We started playing Mafia 3, and boy did we get hit hard with, I mean, for right now it's just not able to monetize, which is no biggie to me anyway, but what was I gonna say? Oh, but we also got hit with, and I was thinking about doing it myself anyway, but YouTube made it a lot easier by doing it themselves. But we also got hit with a bit of a mature content smack too. So if you want to go and check that out, you have to, unfortunately, you do have to be logged into YouTube and 18 to boot. So yeah, but other than that, I mean, we got Mafia 3. You can go check out on our YouTube channel also. So once again, no shortage of content there. I'm coming for you. Okay, good. He's landing. Holy crap!
Looks like these things are on a coded timer and the clock's ticking. You
trying to get out.
Yet?
Just worry about yourself. I'll get the codes.
Nope. No codes. Just four wires. Red, no. Green, blue, and black.
I'm gonna need to get back to you.
No, that's not cool. I don't have a...
Have a nice day, mate.
Okay. That got almost too sketchy. Oh! Oh, hello.
Oh.
No! Ah. Take it! Oh, that grenade didn't go as far as I thought it would. Here we go. Here we go! Oh, I don't have any more. God damn it. Oh, now I don't. Now I just look like an idiot. That was a lot of headshots. I should have killed people. Me not throwing that grenade far.
Any other assholes need put down? I don't have time for these bastards.
I know. Son of a bitch. Bah! You, come here. Come here. No. Okay.
How do I defuse the bomb?
The red wire! Cut the red wire!
Smart boy.
Thank you. Eat it. This next one's up top, Annie.
Cut the red one, Shandy.
Dumb, son.
Damn. I lost the bet.
Where the hell is he? Oh, well. Apparently we couldn't find him
the
in time anyway.
Aren't going to back down.
Maddie, there's nothing to worry about.
My thoughts exactly, Mr. Kilbane. The Saints are no more than a white noise of empty sights.
With respect, sir. I'd say empty is no longer applicable.
Hmm. Yeah, what? That's right. Party time complete, baby. Ooh, that gave us a nice little chunk of change. And look at our respect meter. Looking lovely. Crib, Saints Pet House. Gang customization. Boom. Okay. Not a bad way to start off the video at, well, I mean, besides the plane crash, but other than that, not a bad way to start off at all. Oh, opulence, you has it. Completed party time and got the Saints their first crib in Steelport. Nice. Okay. Access to crib. Gang customization. You know what, we'll do, yeah, we'll do that as our sign. Definitely feel like changing that style up. Okay. You know what? We'll go with that. You girl. I think, there we go, clever, biker, maybe, punk look like, the mohawk. Mohawks just don't do it. Oh, now, there we go. We'll go with that for right now. Vehicles. Ooh. I'm gonna keep that one. Oh, what else? Legger, criminal, Legger, sovereign. We got the sovereign, so you know what? We'll go with the bootlegger and then. There we go. Okay, I think that looks pretty good right now. Okay. There we go. Okay. I got all that taken care of. Let's head right back into the missions. What you got for me, Pierce?
Hey, I think I'm ready to make a move on the syndicate.
What do you have in mind?
Well, sorry, Pierce. Didn't mean to just cut you off like
check
that.
Check it out, boss.
What's up?
Since this used to be a syndicate crib, thought I'd poke around and see what they left behind.
All right, so what am I looking at?
Safety deposit keys. Now, don't you want to know what it is they all got locked up?
The Syndicate will know we have the keys. They'll be waiting for us to make a move.
Well, I guess then you better watch my back.
All right, let's go.
Simple, but oh, hello.
What do we do now?
I'm gonna okay. go in, open the safety deposit boxes, get the shit, and then come out.
Without any bloodshed?
Fuck no.
Well, you have me worried for a second.
Just be ready when I come out.
Hey, don't take too long.
Okay. Well, let's do the risky business.
All right, I'm coming out now. Keep my ass covered till I can find somewhere to hide.
So you get what you needed?
Hell yeah. These guys
just
don't give up.
Got it. Oh, I can't control the radio in this anyway.
You dropping the
boom! What's it look like I'm doing?
Shoot them already!
I can't. I'm sorry, I couldn't do anything there.
Don't give up.
Ooh. Good job, I missed. God. Oh, hello.
You gonna hit these assholes?
I would if they were of any concern right now. Boom! Two for the price of one, baby.
Guys, don't give up.
That one. Got him the second time.
You dropped him or what?
I am. I'm getting there. Calm down, Pierce. You acting like I ain't got your back.
Road up here. Help me out.
Run her ass over.
Another road block.
Never mind.
Don't give up.
Keep moving.
The building is just over the bridge.
Right. I'll get everything ready.
I mean, it's not like he hurt too bad. Oh, shit. What? Oh, dude. Oh, this is some born supremacy type shit right here.
I could do this all day.
Come on, Pierce. Got him. Missed. There we go. I gotta remember, it does give me a red signal when they're in my crosshairs. Oh, come on. Got her. Missed.
Who else wants some?
I'm a bit better at sniping in GTA than I am in this. Just a wee bit. Not by much. Come on, Pierce. What are you doing? Let's get moving. come on. Okay, he got it. He got it. I should have been able to take them out. I need to work on my sniping abilities. Guardian Angel. Complete. Okay. Not bad, not bad. Morning District. Control, $82 per hour. Oh, we need to work that up a little bit. Oh shit, that's an actual activity? Okay, cool. Okay. No, not map. More missions. Now we gotta do some trafficking. Okay.
Ultor sent over a couple Excuse pallets me, ma'am. Of Saints merch. Maybe we should do a little advertising around town. You know, pimp the Saints in Steelport.
Don't we have a PR department for that?
People go crazy over actual celebrities promoting themselves.
So you're saying it has to be me?
Oh, I'll do He's the got selling. You just get my back, and I have the perfect places to hit.
Parties, hold on. With the rich and famous, usually involve expensive champagne, recreational drugs, and numerous hookers. Now, gunfights yes. can be added to that list. Shots were fired in a downtown penthouse apartment, resulting in several deaths and at least one noise complaint filed by a neighbor. The reason for the violence is unknown. However, some guests were seen fleeing the scene after a fight broke out. Among the attendees were several local and foreign businessmen, as well as a reported appearance from the Saints. This is Jane Valderrama with your Steelport Celebrity Crime Report.
Well, thank you, Jane. That was wonderful.
Whoa, that's amazing!
Gotcha. Maybe she has ha! Everyone knows it's the finger guns that make the photo. Okay. Here we go.
Yeah!
Where do we start selling?
Let's cut right to the heart of this shit. Hit the Morningstar territory.
And you know where that is?
The documents we got with those keys gave up a whole lot.
Seems like it's just what we needed. What sort of things do we have?
Got some basic merchandise. You know, like shirts and lunchboxes.
You're joking, right?
Well, there's always my demo tape.
Well then, we're gonna need a bigger safe.
You think that was insured?
Oh, I got him with the headshot because I'm sick Let's like that. Merch.
That's all sorted.
Hey, Pierce, maybe you shouldn't run right towards him, you know? God damn it. Okay, you know what? There. Now we ain't got nothing to worry about. You're ruining my day.
Doesn't hurt that bad.
Damn, these arms.
Just like old time.
You hurry up, Pierce. Ow!
Got any advice on closing the deal?
Threats of physical violence.
I don't think that'll work.
And we out. So, if I hold right button, does that mean I hold... I mean, I'm sure I hold it longer. So that obviously shortens the time. But does that also mean, like, I throw it farther? Well, that didn't work as well. And no, apparently I can't hook a grenade.
Keep an eye out over here.
Of course this ain't one.
Shit. I'm in Pierce. Bo Duke 'em.
You're a natural, mate.
Fuck right I am.
With a bright future at Planet Saints.
Nah, cool. Let's pick this up another time. Gotta work on my technique.
I think the Morningstar got the message we're around.
Get out! Oh, come on. That ain't cool. I ain't got something that can take the sky out.
Another asshole saint.
Later. And we're done. But not before I shot someone in the face again. Trafficking. And now we get $92 an hour. There you go. A whole new $10. And it was just that easy. You have unlocked more trafficking activity. Check your map location. Okay. Cool. Okay. Let's see what upgrades we got. Of course, we got abilities. Revive speed, pickpocket, health regen, player health increase, combat, melee muscles, meleeing enemies throws them slightly further, bonuses, swap cash for respect. Okay, you know what? Something we will need. Definitely going with that. And we'll update. And you know what? Just because I feel like having fun, let's do melee. Okay, here we go. Not bad.
Suck on it.
Take over the city, baby.
If we're gonna get a cash flow going, we'll need a business to funnel us money.
You wanna rob some store?
That'll cause more problems than it's worth. I'm saying we buy one from the Morningstar.
Because they'll jump at the chance to sell to us.
Nope, because we already have the deed.
Come again?
We take the deed from the lockbox and purchase the store in our name instead.
Well, if they can't argue.
Oh! Oh, I can't believe I almost happened. Ooh. That was close. I was getting knocked off. Okay, I should have got knocked off the bike there. I'll admit that. There we go. Ooh, Pierce, you got your nice vehicle back, I see.
We headed to Friendly Fire.
Yep. Best thing is, owning it gives us a discount.
Oh, fuck, I love discounts.
I hear you on that. 1% control increase.
This
downtown,
city's full of businesses and buildings we could snatch up.
And we got the muscle to take whatever we need.
Right.
Find the
so
sex
we're gonna
doll.
Need Steelport on our side too. Drive around and see if we got any fans here.
What?
Yes, sir.
Oh, hello. What was that all about? Jealous much?
You're gonna kill somebody driving like
that. Oh, you're fine. That was only a slight. Oh my god, it is sex dolls.
Care to explain this, Pierce?
Oh, that? A little hobby of mine.
Just forget I asked.
See, I don't mean like that. They're collectible. You're supposed to try and find them all.
You're really not making it better, mate. What are the goodies we're in the box?
An apartment building.
I thought you just got a new flat.
Brick and mortar, baby. Real estate is cheap.
Taking money away from the syndicate. Not a bad plan.
Not at all. Nice. I like how we just casually start getting out of the car before it's even done moving. Purchase. 2% control.
I've seen Morningstar all over the city doing deals and shit.
So they'll be easy to find.
We wipe them off a corner, they'll think twice about coming back.
Well, I hope so. Go to the gang operation. Pierce, I believe it's time to pop off.
That's your soul, Jason.
Seriously? Okay. I don't think that should be a thing. Are you serious? I can't. Oh my god, dude. That's ridiculous. Whoa! Oh, okay, hold on. There we go. I find it really stupid that I can't shoot through that even though there's a big ass. Come here. Can you come here, please? Too late for you.
As a corpse.
Goodbye.
There are more of them, right?
Yeah.
Perfect. North. I don't care for 5-0. Oh, hello.
Get them off. Think you're fans?
I always come out on top.
Oh, there we go. She enjoyed it. And we know it. Okay, this one's Pierce. Pierce, come on. Time to roll. Nope, not yet. Another gang out. Come on, car, blow up. Blow up.
That's a nice workout.
Blow up more. Go. Hurry. Blow up some more. I find that bullshit. Okay. Oh, fuck off, dude. Really? That's some bullshit. What the fuck, dude? Come on. I left, so I failed, of course. Let's... Okay. Okay. You know what? No. That's what the game wants me to do. It wants me to lose my temper. It wants me to lose my cool. Because, you know, let's just put the gang operation right out in an area where there's nowhere you can take any type of cover.
Deals and shit.
So they'll be easy to find.
We wipe them off a corner, they'll think twice about coming back.
I hate you. I fucking hate you. It on purposely waited until I was right there to take the view. You know what?
Oh, I almost hate to ring this one.
That's fair. Yeah, go stop this area. But you can only stay in this little dinky-ass circle that's right in the wide open while we snipe at you. Yeah, that sure makes sense.
That's your soul, Tate.
Oh, apparently bullets don't affect people when they're fucking just wandering around in the middle. Look, I shot that dude in the face and he was still alive. That's what we're working with now. Come here, you stinky whore.
There are more of them, right?
Yeah, up to the north.
Shit, what's up? How'd I get pinned?
Nope.
Not bad,
boss. Back in the vehicle. Come on. Cover me.
Replacing my clip. Find cover.
Okay. I call major bullshit on that. No, I'm not leaving the flashpoint, cocksuckers. So apparently, the UAV drone shoots missiles that are so powerful they can hit tanks. But you know what? They're not gonna kill people that are right near stuff that you shoot.
Pissed them off a bit.
Bit of a tight spot here.
Head to friendly fire. That should get them to back off.
Why?
Cause we own it. So we got boys protecting it. Any place the Saints own should be able to take the heat off you.
Good to know.
Hurry up! Hurry up! Hurry up! Thank you. Oh, we can get away from this stupid helicopter, too. Glad I upgraded my health and all that, because obviously that came in handy there. Dude, by the time we get to this place, the loans, they're going to be off our backs. Oh, really? Oh, do I have to go in? I have to go in. Notoriety can be removed instantly by hiding inside any building you own, safe houses, stores, etc. Okay. Take over the city. Well, I don't think that was really a takeover, but it's a start. Okay. Well, we'll take this. And y'all already know the routine.
You feel like blowing shit up?
Go on. I'm all ears.
Found the route the Morningstar uses to deliver their goods buried in the syndicate files.
You're saying we drop a few pipe bombs under them?
Fuck that. I'm saying we use a tank.
This may be the best idea you've ever had.
Yeah, at least Pierce is stepping up. Oh, God. So, obviously, we're at that part of the game where it's just going to kind of take us through all the different activities and all that now before we're able to set up some more missions, I guess. Some more actual missions. Okay.
I'm a badass.
No! God damn it. Okay, so we got some real wonky controls here for the tank. Thank you, fuck. What the, oh my god, come on now. I do not like this. Oh my, oh, so this is gonna be one of these things where you have to go right directly over it, even, oh my, how to, okay. Whatever, we passed. I'm just gonna take it. I'm gonna guess that we couldn't get the wrench because we completed it, but I mean, that was a bit whack. Professor Gink? Oh boy.
You ready to be a star?
Thought we already were.
Oh, not like this. You've been personally selected for a spot on a game show here in town.
Game show? You're not trying to auction me off on some dating thing, are you?
Trust me, you'll love this shit. Meet me and I'll show you.
You better be right.
I must still have some purpose on this. Oh, I hit the wrong button. Okay, let's do this. There we go.
Hello, Steelport, and welcome to Professor Genki's Super Ethical Reality Climax.
Time to see how the game is played.
Fight your way through Professor Genki's Super Sparkle Lab for fun and profit.
The whole fucking
now,
show.
Now, with every man, woman, and tiger shot, your prize money goes up. But look out. No one likes it when you shoot a panda.
Unethical.
Once you've collected enough money, the door to the lab opens up, and you're free to go.
But if you think it's that easy, you've never seen Genki before.
Oh, and one more thing. On this show, no one gets to take a break. If you want to stay in the fight, be sure to shoot the first aid target.
Good luck. It's Murder Time Fun Time.
I like Murder Time Fun Time.
Welcome to Professor Genki's Super Ethical Reality Climax. Murder time is fun time, right?
Oh, now. I didn't jump through
you
enough.
You got it, Zach. If our contestants can survive the deadly traps, armed mascots, and those freakishly huge hunters, they can win a hefty pile of cash.
This game looks deadly, because it is. But it's still probably safer than driving in Steelport.
Our competitor isn't from Steelport this time, Zach.
Come on.
Today, we'll be watching the leader of the Saints, the world-famous Stillwater Street Gang.
As many times as this former gangbanger has been shot at, blown up, run over, and generally put through hell, this competition probably seems pretty routine.
Routine maybe, but lucrative. You are going to make Professor Genki-sized dollars driving hoes around, that's for sure.
Cha-ching.
Quite a performance so far.
Apparently, our contestant is quite the hero back in Stillwater. Have you ever been to Stillwater, Bobby?
I did, and it wasn't a good trip. My car got covered in suicide.
I tried to time it.
Really? What did you do to piss off the driver?
I didn't do a damn thing. I just wish I had rented a convertible.
I totally missed what he said.
You were in the car when this happened?
Back to the action. Our contestant is doing really well.
So apparently, Rob Van Dam.
You don't see a contestant dominating the ring like this often.
Oh my god, okay.
This is quickly becoming a performance for the record books.
It seems like a lot for this player.
That's what the fans pay to see.
This is turning into an exceptional match.
People will be talking about this round for a while.
That's some great action.
Go for it.
And that's it. We have a winner.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Oh, please. No. No, it was you. No, all you gave me. Professor Genki, sir. Okay, Morningstar District Control 60%, 55,000 per hour. You have unlocked more of the Professor Genki activity. Check the master location. Homie Pierce Washington. Pierce can be found in your cell. Blah, 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 blah. Okay. We've only just begun. The Baraka Shalele.
I'm surprised the syndicate is still standing after all the shit we've thrown at them.
I don't see a reason to stop.
Not saying we should.
All right. Then see you at the Baraka Shalele.
I'll see you there. I was about to say, don't tell me now that my audio is going to be messed up and I can't even hear what Pierce responds there. It took a little bit. Excuse me? Okay, that works too. I was just gonna hop over the brick.
This doesn't seem like your kind of place, Bears.
What's the hate? Beer is cheap, and I'm the best looking motherfucker in here.
Look, you may think it's time to kick back, but I'm done toying with these bastards. I want Loren, and I want him now. So where is he?
No idea. But 10K says he's hiding out in that big ass skyscraper.
Nah, Loren's a tactician. He's not gonna hole up in a building that screams, I'm a criminal mastermind. I need something concrete.
To hit a powder.
Nah, I don't have time for a stripper.
No, powder's a designer gun store downtown. I saw some of Loren's thugs talking to the owner. There's gotta be something there.
All right, let's go shopping.
Let's do it. Oh, another achievement. We're taking over. Complete all of Pierce's City Takeover introduction missions. Okay. That works too. So was that it for that? I'm guessing. Okay. Well, that was the end of that one. And when we get back in the next video, we will hit up the Shawnee missions, ladies and gentlemen. So, until next time, I will see you guys in the next video.